handsome red-headed friend Julius. Almost looks like his eyes are made up. Look at that. Like an Egyptian model, right? Is that what you look like? Oh, very handsome for a boy. Very alert, very curious. He's a puppy. I think he's young. I forget exactly what the kennel card said. But right now the humidity is so thick we can actually slice it with a knife. It's just I'm sticking to his fur. But he is so good looking. Seems to be house trained. He does pull on the leash. He's alert and curious and lively and everything interests him, which is nice. Other dogs, squirrels, people. I'd like to meet everybody. So Mr. Julius needs a little TLC for his coat. He's got some bald spots there, which is, I think, a thing of better nutrition because he's actually gained some weight since he joined us. I remember him coming in as a very skinny little guy. Yeah, it didn't take much in regular food to put some meat on those skinny little bones and the good-looking bones. So Mr. Julius, Manhattan Care Center. He's looking for a new home. Julius, you're gonna come in and snuggle with me now, huh? Julius. Yeah, you're a good boy. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. What do you smell? Mr. Julius.